This former Metro police officer on trial right now, accused of carrying out three casino heists in the space of 4 months. Prosecutors say 35-year-old Caleb Rogers stole nearly $165,000 from strip casinos using his service weapon. We have some video of a court appearance he made back in March. Prosecutors say he is a gambling addict who committed the crimes to get out of debt. That trial expected to last until at least the end of the week. Brian?